Peace on you, brothers and sisters. Tech Tube here today with another video about what could be the world's first 5G supported smartphone. It is entirely possible that Oneplus is aiming to release the first publicly available 5G phone when it announces the Oneplus 7 and 7T later this year. Oneplus CEO Pete Lau said at Mobile World Congress Shanghai that the company will be launching one of the world's first 5G phones as it prepares for its release in the near future. Since 5G should be available before 2019, it is likely that Lau was referring to the Oneplus 7, which should be available early next year, adding that this is possible thanks to his company's relationship with Qualcomm. Of course, there are not any 5G networks yet, but we will start seeing them in some countries starting from next year. The US is one of those countries. Which brings us to the other thing Lou said. Apparently, the company aims to start selling phones on monthly plans through one or more US carriers. If you want to know more about 5G technology, how I could bring in under 2 minutes, then please check the i above or the link in the description below. So, frankly speaking, Oneplus is a Shenzhen-based Chinese smartphone manufacturer founded in December 2013, which is a relatively new company managing to create handsets that match up to handsets almost twice its price. Worth mentioning, the Oneplus 6, which is one of the best Android phones you can buy right now, a device that's a lot cheaper and even faster than the iPhone X clones. In fact, what's coming next might be the Oneplus 6T, a phone which, if it launches at all, will probably land before the end of this year, but will likely only be a small upgrade on the Oneplus 6. If you are interested, don't forget to check out the different versions of Oneplus phones in the description box below. Jumping to the main topic, the Oneplus 7, which is expected to be in stores starting from March 2019, with a higher screen resolution, QHD, and a Corning Gorilla Glass 6 screen protection. And of course, the latest chip is from Qualcomm, and not forgetting it could be the first to be loaded with 5G modem. And in case it's not, then the T model will be the one at the end of the next year. That's it guys, thanks so much for watching. Now it's time to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to activate the notification bell and leave your comment below. And finally, smash the like button. That was TechTube. See you in the next video. Peace out.